Let the Holy Spirit come and take control.